Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2052, PDF to Excel. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'll be podcasting this entire book. Click the I in the top right-hand corner to get to the playlist. Today, we're talking about those evil people who have data in Excel, but they don't send you the data in Excel. They send it as a PDF. So, File, Export, Create a PDF. Want to open file after publishing, call it podcast 2052, click publish. All right, there is our data in the PDF. Now I got this PDF, but I want to create a pivot table or to create a chart or do something, but I can't do that from the PDF, so I select the data in the PDF, control C to copy. This annoys me so much. Why can't the Excel team take their own data? They created that PDF. Why can't they paste correctly and have it paste into a table instead of down a column? All right, Word, Control V, look, it pastes correctly. Select the data in Word, Control C, switch from Word back to Excel, Control V to paste, and it round trips correctly. Why can Word do this and not Excel? Well, this tip and a lot of other tips are in the book. Click the I in the top right hand corner to buy the book. All right, episode recap. Started out exporting Excel data as a PDF. Today's trick is from Katie Sullivan on the Word team. One of those things where Word is better than Excel is accepting pasted data from PDF files. Scrape the data from the PDF file, Control C to copy, go to Word, paste to Word, it'll paste correctly, copy the data from Word, come back to Excel, paste to Excel. Yet another thing that Microsoft Word does better than Excel. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel. This is an outtake. It's such a weak trick. If you need to go directly from the PDF to Excel and you have full Adobe Acrobat instead of just Acrobat Reader, you can right click and copy with formatting. Then when you come to Excel and paste, Control V, but look, it's not, it's just,